Hello my cherished viewers, it's another video. In this video we are going to look at the documents one need to prepare for when he or she is applying for any visa, whether Schengen visa, US visa, Canada visa, some of the necessary document that is required by all embassies. The first one is you must have a complete visa application form that is being signed or endorsed by the applicant. Number two is you have to get two photographs or passport size photographs. Each country or each embassy or territory require have its size requirement. We advise you to check the embassy's websites and know the size requirement. The third one is you have to get round trip itinerary reservation, your flight ticket from the country you are taking off and the date you arrive in where you want to go, and your flight tickets when your visa expires, that your return flight ticket to your home country. So you have to book the flight ticket to the one to the country and your return flight ticket. You have to also get insurance cover, or you have to get insurance, proof of insurance. You have to get that one, and you have to get proof of finance or bank statement to prove that you are financially stable, you can cater for the expenses of your travel when you are given the visa. And another one is proof of visa paid fees. You have to get all these ones. Proof of accommodation also. You have to get proof of accommodation where you're going to stay. Let them know. You have to save the accommodation letter and everything to tell the embassy that you know where you're going to stay. Your passport must also be valid for 3 months, at least 3 months. And it should be biometric one. Okay, so I'll end this video also here. If you have any other comments, you can add it to the comment section. Your suggestion, your comments is being welcome on both. Thank you. See you another video.